everyone. My name is Amelia Swanmore. I'm in third grade, and I'm in Miss Mandy Pierce's class. I'm going to be talking to you about the Declaration of Independence. First, I want to tell you that I love social studies, and I love political science and history. So I chose to recite and tell you guys about the Declaration of Independence. Declaration of Independence was approved on July 4, 1776. The Declaration is still important because it says that American people believe in equal rights for all. Today we know that the words "all men are created equal" include everyone. Women, men, children, every race, every group, and every ability. Perhaps one of the most famous statements in the history of the United States is in the Declaration of Independence. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Our forefathers signed and wrote this Declaration of Independence, so I'm going to do it.